we're here with Hamad Al Amari.
Al Amari.
Al Amari.
Al Amari.
Okay, he ما تتكلم عربي. انت دخلك. قالتها صح اخيرا. ثالث تيك. خلنا
Yes. Did you tell him okay. that he should be helping me?
I will help you. يلا Al
Amari. Okay. Okay. So, we wanted to say thank you for coming today. And we want to get to know you, when our guests would like to get to know you. We want to know, what was your first joke? Like, what's your first joke?
Oh, my first joke was being born. No.
Oh.
No, my first joke was the flashy flashy. I did the flashy flashy joke, which is I came up on stage and I put on sunglasses and I talked about Qatari driving and I picked on a member of the audience.
Ah.
And it was a lady. And I told her, why when I make fleshy fleshy, you not move? And that got some, you know, yay. That was 9 years ago, 8 years ago,
nine
I can't remember.
Here.
Yeah. It's on YouTube. Al-Ammari, صح.
هل في لحظة حسيت أو قلت لنفسك؟
دقيقة, ليش? Like, we're, there's two separate conversations.
Oh yeah, you ready?
Okay, I'm good.
We're ready.
I'm gonna mess with you, that's all.
You want my question in Arabic or English?
No, I'm رايح.
English?
I'm جهز نفسي مستعد.
Okay, no problem. Al-Ammari, هل في لحظة حسيت أو قلت لنفسك أنا راح أصير ستاندرد كوميدي محترف؟
هو الحين تقدر تعتبر عني محترف صح ولا لا؟
Yes.
أوكي بس في حياتي ما كان هاي يعني شيء أطمح له بس صار
يعني. كيف صار؟
صار واحد من الشباب قال لي لازم تسويه ولازم تسويه وحسسني إذا ما سويته العالم بينتهي فسويته ونجحت وكملت الحمد لله الحين كملنا يعني. But it's working.
جميل.
يلا. Is it my turn now? Thank you. So we, I know. You ready?
This is great. I'm yeah. loving it. It's But are you guys ready? Because am I allowed to, like...
Do what you gotta do.
Okay, I'll be me, inshallah.
Okay, so how did your family respond to you saying, hey, I want to be a comedian? Like, walk us through that conversation.
It was never a conversation.
Ah.
I just did it. They found out. Some like it, some don't. It's just happening, you know? People sometimes don't understand it. Like, why is he doing this? But I love it, so I'm gonna keep doing what I love, amongst many other things that I love that I do. So,
right.
Yeah, it's still, you know, I have the support,
yeah.
but they don't really know what it is.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Al-Ammari, تفضل. قلنا عن أسوأ stand-up comedy سويته.
أسوأ stand-up comedy سويته. كان في فعالية حق شركة yes great to be back it's been a while wow what a lovely audience hello everyone how are you doing okay so I'm a Qatari I'm a father I'm an entrepreneur I'm a comedian and I'm sick of stereotypes because one thing that we don't know is what's the Qatari stereotype we still haven't figured that out Like, one of the stereotypes is Qataris are all rich. Really? If they're all rich, you think I'd be doing this? No? If I was rich, I wouldn't have to do everyday mundane tasks like go to the grocery store or go to the pharmacy. You know what I mean? Like, my wife sent me to go buy things from the pharmacy that I don't even know what I'm supposed to get. And I get into the pharmacy, The guy behind the counter is dealing with these two people who are fighting about something. And I'm trying to figure out what it is because they're not speaking Arabic, they're not speaking English. And they're two really short, bald guys. And they're just screaming at the guy behind the counter. And I'm trying to figure out what they're doing and what they're fighting about. Turns out they're fighting about a comb, which I thought was quite ironic. Why would two bald men need a comb? That's my time, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. I'm never doing this again. Peace out.
والمشكلة والقهر إن عقب ما طلعت لأن أنا الحين على المسرح أبي أكون يعني لازم يكون في تجاوب مع الجمهور. طلعت خلصت الفقرة أبي أشرد. طلعت أنا من هالباب وهم كلهم أنا عقبي على طول كان الأكل. عرفت شلون؟ فعشان تي ما أدري. بس المشكلة وأنا طالع صدتهم وأنا شارد هم طالعين يبون يأكلون. والكل قاعد يقول لي انت عجيب انت تضحك قلت لهم زين ليش ما ضحكتوا
نفسيات
like you
what did he say
he said that you're mean
You're very hard to please, and you're high maintenance. He didn't say it literally, but that's what I understood. So I'm actually putting words in his mouth.
I don't know. I feel like I'm being ganged up on now.
No. Believe me, I'm on your side.
Yes, believe me. Believe him. والله
والله. أنا ترى قسماً بالله في صفك.
أشكرك. دائماً في صفي العماري. يلا ask. You forget the
question. Do you recognize this kid?
Yes, I do.
You do? How
yes,
old were
that's
you
me.
In this picture?
I think I'm 15 or 16, 16 when 16. We first came back from Ireland.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, you know, in high school, it's about high school, right?
This is definitely high school, yes.
I want you to describe the scent of your backpack.
The scent of my backpack in this period
in
of
this,
life?
Yes.
Lynx body spray with socks. And bananas.
That one?
I mean, obviously teenage male BO because
that's,
of the links.
That's what I was waiting
yeah.
for.
But the bananas is because you play football and things and you have the banana, so you eat the banana, but it was also next to my change of clothes, so.
Yeah.
You'd open up the bag and you'd get this nice, ooh, smells like banana.
Oh, we want you to keep it though.
Thank you very much. I'll frame this. My
yes,
mother
please do. Please do.
يا سلام يا سلام احلى الكلام مع مين محمد العمار
pause wait I have another question I have a bonus question
bonus شوف تعطيني بونس مو مثلك
don't you got a problem
okay
sheesh
والله نفسيه هذا
so what do you think what
nothing he's saying you're stuck up
oh
what's mean
oh يعني نفسيه شنو
نفسيه
هي قالت لك
I don't appreciate any of this I don't appreciate it
كون حبايب
Bonus.
Thank you.
You know what's different between you and
I don't,
this?
No, I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. Yes, go, ask her, ask her, ask her.
Before I am good. Now you have stand-up comedy.
You were never good. Yes. I don't know.
حركت لي الحين.
Next question.
Stand-up comedy.
أنا ask.
لا بالعكس. أنا بدونك ولا حاجة يا العماري.
لا لا لا.
العماري
كبير.
I just don't even want to know.
شو نصيحتك لأي حد ودي يشتغل في الستاند-up comedy؟ طبعا راح تواجه صعوبات اجتماعيه
جو قلبك وما تخلي ما تكون حساس يعني بي كلام عادي جست يو نو يعني اي شيء احنا الناس بتنتقدك بيك انتقاد انت ما تضحك انت شايف نفسك انت ايش تبي انت من
شايف نفسك
روح كمل عادي شيء تحبه في اي مجال
عداء النجاح
ستاند اب بالذات لازم يكون يعني عندك يعني ثيك سكين ما ادري شنو بالعربي بس يعني تتحمل ليك يعني
انت عديت كل هذه المراحل طبعا
الحين للحين بعدين نتطور طبعا ما وصلت لل يعني
باذن الله راح توصل
ان شاء الله
باذن الله ان شاء الله
بس اهم شيء هذه الصوره هاي تمسح
Say Amin, Amin, inshallah.
I wanted to laugh.
Okay, Amin, Amin. He said, inshallah, he will be a big star in the world.
Speaking of English,
I can't remember.
I just said, like, he said to me that he doesn't speak English, but he just clearly had a
yes,
conversation.
I know.
So he's faking.
And sorry, he learned it, he said. They taught him exactly how to react. To this moment.
العماري عندنا فقرة الجوزب توكس هذا البوكس فيه أسئلة من المتابعين.
اوكي.
راح نسألك إياهم وتجاوبنا بسرعة.
اوكي.
طيب؟
اوكي.
يلا.
You ready?
Yes.
You were supposed to help me out.
يلا.
No, like, take the. Jeez. Ready?
Oh, I have to pick them.
How much of them?
Am I out of focus? I'll take one and I'll give you one. There you go.
One for each.
Horrible.
Yeah. Oh, John, it's sore. أكثر مكان تحبه في قطر.
بيتنا.
بيتنا. Yeah. يعني بيتوتي.
Yeah. ممكن تقول بيتوتي.
Thank you. If you had to eat one thing for the rest of your life, what would you choose?
Steak.
Mmm, smart man. Like you.
Allah.
But also avocado. But that's like a new thing.
Oh, English.
Oh, this is a good one.
Yep.
Can I have a pen for this?
pin?
I need a pin for this.
Oh, a pen?
Yeah.
I thought you said pin. I thought you were going to pin it on like...
So, we want to know what your credit card details are.
Ah. 5906-3333-AMEX.
Ah.
7-1.
This is your followers.
You
they wanted to know.
Really,
I mean, that's what your followers wanted to know.
You have a lot of money. I know him. Million like 1 riyal for him.
That's not true, but we will get there.
How many? They're all glued together.
English. أنا بسألك عادي.
تفضل.
First thing you notice about people.
About what?
People.
Did you get that?
Great, great.
First thing you notice about people.
People.
How they say people. Their feet.
Oh.
I think. I look at shoes.
Okay.
Or the back of, or like the way they stand, you know? Like the feet. شلون القامة, you know? If they're standing and chilling, or if they're like standing, and if their feet are, you know, I don't know, I just look at shoes. I like shoes.
So what does his shoes say?
His shoes say, I don't know what I'm doing today.
Sorry.
Again, English. تبغيني أنا أقرأ ولا هي؟
Who asked the last one? Okay, yeah.
Yeah, well, English. Okay.
Nikki, you can take
what
this.
What was the most exciting thing you did during quarantine?
Caught up on my Netflix. Yeah.
خلصت كل الأفلام.
يعني yeah. Yeah. There we go. This is one.
تحب العقال بكركوش ولا بدون؟
Of course, بكركوش. مال 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 قطرنا مالنا هاي.
الله الله.
نعم.
بعد واحد.
How many questions? We just do all
hey,
of them.
These are your like, followers.
It's like. Ah. There you go.
Three more.
العماري.
آه.
ليش تسمع مزيكا مزيكا الهيفي ميتال؟
مزيكا.
مزيكا الهيفي ميتال. والله صعب السؤال والله. هيفي ميتال شنو؟
أنا أسمع هيفي ميتال.
هاي فنان صح؟
لا هيفي ميتال ميوزك ما تعرف هيفي ميتال؟
لا
روك اند رول هيفي
الله يسامح
المعلم يو نو ازعاج
ايه
هي دوزنت نو وات هيفي ميتال
از امبارسينج
انت انسان يا انك وايد مرتاح في حياتك يا ان انت يعني مالك في في الموسيقى كلش
مالك في الموسيقى
اوكي انا اسمع وايد انواع الموسيقى بس الهيفي ميتال دائما تعطيني يعني فيها فريكونسي تخليك تنتج بسرعه
الله انا رومانتك اسمع الاغاني الحزينه
I got that really why
last one. I don't know it's the last one
شنو تشجع في الدوحة
نادي قطر
الله الملك القطراوي
اكيد طبعا
ملك
يعني الحمد لله
انت ملك يا العماري ملك
How come you didn't sing for me? How come you don't sing? Or is this not part of the show?
It's not a part of the show. He's.
الحين أنا حاس فيك لما سويت stand up comedy محط. لو عندك عصا سحرية شنو النمية اللي ودك تحققها؟
بيوت أبني بيوت وين ما أبي.
Favorite comedian.
House. Oh, that's the worst question. I'm gonna say Dave Chappelle, but I'm gonna also say Ricky Gervais, but I'm also gonna say George Carlin, but I'm also gonna say Billy Connolly, but I'm also gonna say so many, Louis C.K. But for me, definitely Ricky Gervais, Dave Chappelle. Like, I can't separate the two. For me, they're two of the funniest men living now.
Liverpool, okay. Liverpool, كم مرة أخذ الدوري؟ الريتز.
19. Yes.
Family Guy or Simpsons?
Family Guy is closer. Melon. You take that?
What's your favorite emoji?
My favorite emoji? This one. Okay. This one and the heart. That's how I respond to everyone.
Aww.
Like when they send me stuff, it's the easiest and best thing you can send. Peace and love. So
I like that.
Allah.
Yeah.
كم حد عمل له بلوك وليش؟
طبعا ما عديت بس وايد ليش؟ لانهم يا اساءوا بالكلام يا اشياء خاصه ما لها داعي تطلع انه يعني اشياء بذيئه مالي فيها فاسكرهم على طول.
يا سلام عليك. الله يعطيك العافيه. حمد العماري ما قصر.
حاضرين.
والحين راح ننتقل وراح نلعب لعبه حلوه وراح نشوف مهارات.
He said thank you. He wrapped the section without checking with you. Do you have another question?
Yeah, you're wrong. He's wrong. What's the silliest thing you were
No finish.
What's the silliest thing you're afraid of?
Silliest thing I'm afraid of? Heights.
Mm.
I think it's my only fear, but I've conquered it, but it's okay. But still, every time, every time.
So are you scared now?
No, that's the thing, you know? I could stand there, lean on the window, look down, take pictures, but if it was like a, you know, a hot air balloon or an escalator that's like really big or a lift that's going too fast, I would start getting
عماري حبيب قلبي الله يعطيك العافيه يا القطراوي اللي فربولي شكرا الحين راح ننتقل معاك لفقره جدا جميله راح نلعب لعبه وراح نشوف مهاراتك جاهز
جاهز
يلا بينا
We just want to say thank you for spending the day with us, and we wanted to give you a special gift from Gossip Talk.
Oh wow!
Nice picture, right?
Joseph Tokus Alamari. Yeah, you stole it off of my Instagram, and then did some graphics to it. I love this.
Nice,
this is fantastic.
Right?
Yeah, this is great. Thank you very much.
Start.
Thank you. I really like this. Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming.
No problem. And thanks for having me. I really had a great time, and I like this thing that you guys are doing. I would love to see it work out or fall apart, whichever way it goes.
Work
this
out.
This is entertaining.
Work out.
Thank you. ولو ما فهمت ولا شيء بس thank you.
أشكرك. وأتمنى لك التوفيق وهالعلاقة اللي بينكم اللي حب وكراهية.
إن شاء الله ما تنتهي بزواج. قول آمين.
إن شاء الله.
Whatever he said.
Hopefully it doesn't end in marriage. But it feels like it's already like
No.
If misuse can cause unreasonable fear or unjustified acceptance that the fight is over, leading to unnecessary suffering and death.
There must be some lie by the end of this road. Rises are born from every fall. There must be laughter that echoes again in narrow streets, in children's head. Some people's gone in silence and peace. No final words, just ashes instead. Some hearts are broken in a million pieces. Like rolling stones, a mountain fell. So shed a tear, my friend. It's okay if heroes cry all the way right till the end. Heroes' dreams don't die. As frontiers build and fear has laid us to the ground. We're bending down, gaze raging wind, but we won't give in to slaying storms. Like rivers flow, sometimes upstream. Like tree roots grow through cracks of a rock. Heroes' dreams don't die.